than 20 cities across the state ban the use of plastic bags, and Sacramento is taking steps to become one of them. KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz is live in Sacramento with the city's proposal. Leticia.
Well, good morning, Lisa. City officials say this is very important because the average person uses about 500 plastic bags every single year. So there's a big move to ban them altogether within the city limits. And stores like Safeway say they actually back this controversial proposal. Supporters say the bags are polluting oceans as well as rivers in the area. And council members Steve Cohen and Kevin McCarty have proposed an ordinance that would ban the bags at most grocery stores. There will be a public meeting on Monday to see how Sacramento residents feel about the proposal to get rid of plastic bags at stores. More than 60 cities around the state currently have a ban in place. Sacramento City leaders say they're expecting many shoppers to be against the proposed ordinance, but some people we spoke with say it's time for a change.
I think it's great, you know, with all the waste that we have going on now.
I mean, we have to do something sooner or later. Otherwise, this earth is just going to fall apart.
Well, I'm surprised to hear that it's that positive right away. I expect a more negative reaction at first, but we've seen that in other cities, like I say, 60 other cities. People tend to be more sympathetic when they're closer to the ocean. This will be the first time a major inland city, but we have beautiful rivers here in Sacramento that get polluted as well.
And if the plastic bag ban is approved in June, it wouldn't go into effect until 2015 to get people used to the idea of using reusable bags. The stores would still have paper bags, but they would charge each customer 10 cents per bag. And city officials say they're hoping to make this a statewide ban. Reporting live here in Sacramento, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 Report.